Yo, what is going on YouTube? It's me. I'm back with another video. So it's been a year since Nav dropped his album Good Intentions, and I thought today why not make a beat in the style of Nav, something very ambient, something very hard hitting. So without further ado, let's get to the video. So first, what I started with, I opened up Onisphere with this Blade Slung preset, and I laid these chords down with the effects turned off. Without the effects, this is what it sounds like. So the same chords. And then I added some effects. I added this reverb, the spring reverb from Arturia, with this Gibbs Room preset. And I think I turned down the mix knob right here. And then I also used this EQ to cut some of the frequencies out I didn't want, and also bring the lows down, take out some of the lows. And this is what it sounds like with the effects. So yeah, next I went into Omnisphere again. I opened up Omnisphere again, and I copied and pasted the chords into this Olden Bells preset. So without the effects again, here's what it sounds like. Oh, whoops, I don't have to turn it on. All right, this is what it sounds like. So yeah, it's a cool little arp to which I put a EQ just to, you know, take out some frequencies right here and also cut the lows out. Then I opened up Kontakt and I went in the Ambition library and I picked this Bells to Flute preset, and I just copied the chords and added like this cool little pattern right here. This is what it sounds like. So yeah, copied and pasted, but I added a Primal Tap with the Horror Drive wide preset, and I turned the mix down to about like right about 50%. And I also added this EQ again to clean it up, take out the lows, and here's what it sounds like with the effects. So yeah, it just sounds a little better, cleaner. Then I use this Ace synth from a one-shot kit. I'm not entirely sure which one-shot kit it came from, but I just played. It's like a, it acts more as like an accent. So yeah, here's what it sounds like. So I added a Valhalla Supermassive with the mix to 50%, the default preset in Capricorn mode, and a EQ to cut the lows out. Here's what it sounds like. So yeah, basically. And then finally, oh, that's actually it. That's it for the melody. So I had these three melodies right here that I rendered as audio files, and again I rendered this out as its own as a sample, as the rearranged sample. Then I turned down the sample rate to 16k hertz, and finally added these last effects. So I added a parametric EQ to just lower these frequencies right here, a Wolf compressor from Good Hertz with the 16 pads pitch down preset. Really cool preset in Good Hertz. Very good plugin, the Wolf compressor. I really suggest you guys go get it. And then I used a Wow control from Good Hertz again. Turned down the mix knob a tiny bit, and I used this wobbly 7.5 IPS preset. And I'm pretty sure I turned down the amount knob a bit right here. It's at 4%. And then I added this Mondo mod from Waves. And then a spin with the psychedelic preset, also turned down to about, you know, 25% right here. So yeah, then the full sample sounds like this. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the sample. Now I'm gonna get onto the drums. So for the drums, I kept it pretty simple, as most of Nav's beats are, and I just added this snare. I layered these two snares, and because they complemented each other pretty well, so this is what it sounds like. And I added this kind of hi-hat pattern. Then I added this other hi-hat, which is a more of a constant hi-hat. Added some percussion. And then I finally added the 808s. So yeah, so to show you the arrangement, this is the full beat. So I have this intro right here, and then I have an 8-bar hook without the kicks, and then the second part of the hook again 8 bars with the kicks, and then I have a 24-bar verse where I took out a lot of the elements. I took out the kicks, and I took out the 808s and the constant hi-hat, and then just kind of build it up, brought the elements back in. As you can see, I brought back the 808 right here. Then I brought the constant hi-hats, and then also messing with the melodies right here. Then I have the bridge with no drums, and then pretty much, you know, just copied and pasted. And yeah, so I have hook, verse, bridge, hook, verse, and then hook to finish the song. And then outro right here. So yeah, that's it for this video. This is how I would go about making a Nav type beat for Good Intentions. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. We're almost at 700 subscribers, so let's get to that ASAP. As always, if you want this loop or if you want this beat, make sure to DM me on Instagram or leave a comment on the video, and I'll hook you up. Let me know what you'd like to see next, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.